eighth inning, what did you see, you know, for stealing second to set up the winning run?
En el octavo inning, ¿qué viste, qué pensaste para robarte la segunda base?
Yo pensé, yo estaba muy lento como hombre, entonces me dio más chance como de pensar y agarrar por el brinco.
He just timing the pitcher, he thinks the pitcher was too slow, and he take a good jump to get the second base.
Also, then you made a real nice defensive play when you dove and got caught that line drive and rolled with it. You've come up with a lot of excellent defensive plays this year. Is there, and how do you?
Hiciste una jugada grandiosa con la línea pa el hoyo, que ha tenido jugado un dos buena defensa este año, que a qué se debe. He's been working a lot. He's different every day, and he just try to get ready for every pitch and be on time with the play.
We good?
Yep.
All right.